My name is Johan Lidvall. For the past 6 years, I've worked as a hair designer for video games. I started my career working at Guerrilla Games in Amsterdam on Tales of Shadowfall and also Horizon Zero Dawn, for which I was responsible for the entire production of hair. I've since worked on The Walking Dead and a number of unannounced game projects since I started freelancing earlier this year. I'm very excited to bring you this tutorial series, which is actually an exclusive collaboration between Yihu.com and CG Master Academy, from which for the past year I've held this very successful course on how to create realistic hair for video games. In this course, we will look at everything from real-life examples, hair theory, how we can implement these onto our models, and also XGen. We will look at how to create hair chunks for easier placements and a more realistic blush and voluminous result on our hair models. Eventually, we're going to visualize our end result in Unreal Engine, and all the screenshots you see on this page have all been taken in Unreal Engine as an example. So like I said, I'm really excited to bring you this course. I hope you will enjoy it.